Hi. Today we're going to compare six tunings on the Ludwig Supraphonic Supersensitive Snare. This one is the 5-inch version. It's from around 1973, I think. It's a bit tricky with the 70s serial numbers, but around that. We're going to look at tunings from six of them, from 160 hertz up to 315 hertz. And what I mean then is the frequency at the edge, because you have the fundamental in the middle, but we're measuring at the edge here, and at both sides. You can see that denoted in the video. This is, by the way, not the Supra. I'm just showing on this snare. There are apps to measure this, but I just downloaded the spectrum analyzer, so which kind of gives you a curve that if you hold the mic here, well, you're going to see some of the fundamental at the bass side, but then you see the first overtone, and that's what you're measuring here, and you do the same thing on the other side. You shouldn't go over 400 hertz on the snare side. I did that here, but it sounds quite dead then, and I don't know, maybe it's bad for the heads and the drum as well. Now, this is only one factor. There are an enormous amount of factors that influences the tone when it comes to drums. But let's look at the pitch now in this first video. First, I'm gonna play a kind of a snare solo supported by the hi-hat a bit. And then I'm going to play a beat at the end. Let's go.